So today I'm heading out to the art gallery with Ivy, who I haven't seen for way over 6 months. And yeah.